adding a few pauses would be something that you could focus on in the future. You did a phenomenal job of taking us through different transitions in your life, starting with present day and then jumping back into high school to college and then bringing us back up to present day. Your transitions were very good with little sub-stories of what was happening to you at each point in time. And I think you might want to consider it. You could move around, so if you're going from high school to college, you could have a transition. You could add in transitions and minimize some of the words that you use to tell us that, because just by your body language, we would know that there was something happening or something different. Likewise, you might want to try that with your gaze and how you either connect with someone when you're really focused in on an intense story, or if you're pondering something, you can look off into the distance. I saw sometimes when you did that, which is really amazing, because this was your second speech, and I was so impressed. So you're very comfortable.